Hey guys, let me show you why I'm replacing the thermal paste on my 1 year old Lenovo Legion. You can see I've removed the heatsink and the thermal paste is so dry and crusty and full of bubbles, and I'm putting this Kryonaut right now.